If there is somebody here, can you tell us why you're staying here? And my camera's dead too. Someone, well, it was off when I came over here.
Is that allowed?
Allow. They want me to allow you to draw more energy. I don't know if I can do that.
Not needed.
I don't know. I hadn't seen her in years. It wouldn't be shocking. I was put that on. I probably hadn't seen her.
She said often.
Often.
Okay, we're going to be going soon. Is there anything you want to make a noise? You want to tell us something? Now's your chance.
Say something really loud.
Okay, I agree. Right here, standing right over here, it does make you feel like you're...
Yeah.
I started kind of feeling like I was going to pass out.
Yeah, there's something about right there.
Huh?
You hear, is that a cat?
I didn't hear.
A cat?
That's what it sounded like. Put my phone off.
We should play Bloody Mary.
No, we shouldn't.
Why not?
If something to do with that mirror and it ain't good.
Exactly.
I don't think we want to be
complete. No, because there's a lot of mirrors in here.
You know someone has died here?
As far as I know, nothing bad ever happened. Like I said, they built it 20 years ago specifically for a truck.
Yeah.
And it all is ever been.
That you know.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. It was in 2009, but like I say, 10 years ago.
The bathroom.
Bathroom?
Yeah, the bathroom.
Should we go to the bathroom?
Which bathroom, though? You go to the bathroom, go to the bathroom.
Is there two separate? Because I have only seen one. I don't know.
What'd you knock on?
The screw to my lock come out.
Okay, somebody's definitely been here because all this crap was not on the floor last time. Somebody came in here since I was last year.
So that's the men's restroom right there?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll go to the women's. Okay, now I need my light just to get in there. Okay, we're in the bathroom. Report?
Report, yeah.
I'm in the bathroom too. I'm listening if you want to say anything. Lainey, where are you at? Okay. I just heard hey in here and it was a female. James, you didn't say hey, did you?
No.
I hope I caught that on camera because I did hear hey with my own ears and it was a female. Who said hey?
This isn't Zoe. I hope things worked out better for her. Yeah, this is her. This is the one she called her adopted mom. I hope that's not you either. Hope things worked out better for her too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. I'm starting to feel like a real bad chest heaviness.
Yeah.
And I know it's already drained most of my battery, so
my
it
phone
should
froze.
Be going
but
after.
It froze.
Mm-hmm. Now it's back.
That tall stool there. I'm sure there's no dew in that chair.
I just got a really good orb. Really good orb. And it came off the stage.
I believe it.
I like going towards you.
Mm-hmm.
Going towards you.
Going towards me.
To mind.
Mind? It's almost like I felt several different types of emotion in here just in the last 10 minutes.
Yeah, the air has definitely changed in here. Just...
I feel tired.
You're drained.
So I was fine until I sat on that stool.
Yeah, I was fine until I stood right over there in that corner by the stool. I'm hoping maybe that you're getting all kinds of EVPs on that EVP recorder. So maybe that's where they're gathered.
I hope so.
I said it multiple times.
I feel really cold on my back. Hopefully that was a gust. I think it was. But I felt like mad, then sad, then now it's just like hopeless.
It said hell.
Huh?
Hell.
Hell.
H-E-L-L.
Oh, hell. Are you afraid if you cross over, you're going to go to hell?
What was that?
Was that you? I thought that was that not from your gadget.
No.
It don't make that sound.
It don't make that noise. And my volume's all the way down, plus my ringer's off.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what the hell was it? I've got my phone off.
My phone's right here. And then I heard a cracking sound over there. Your camera?
Mm-mm. Does it make that noise?
No, it makes a different noise.
Well, that was definitely an electronic sounding noise that came from over there.
Maybe they were trying to do something to your phone.
Blink.
Blink.
She said blink. I was like, blink.
Blink. Okay. Well, I'm down to one bar on the battery.
My back feels really cold. Like somebody put icy hot on it or something.
July.
Mm-hmm.
be in July.
Yield.
Okay. Asking us to slow down? We can't get much slower.
No.
We're sitting down waiting on you.
Did you hear the footsteps up there?
Mm-hmm. See, I thought I heard some over here a while ago, like shuffling, but I couldn't tell if it was like one of us moving our feet or.
It said send.
Send what?
I think you dropped her phone.
My phone's about to die.
But yeah, I'm getting close to running out of battery.
It said for me. Send for me.
Send for me?
Mm-hmm.
No, we're not going to bring nobody out.
You're trying to say you're wanting help to cross over or...
Yeah, except for me last.
Oh, hell no.
What?
Somebody just pulled my hair.
Okay.
Manny, I'm not joking.
Okay. We're about out of battery now.
I'm not even joking.
I damn scared crap out of me.
No, I'm not even joking. My hair's even pulled down some right there. Oh, my God.
I didn't know what the heck you were talking about.
My hair's not long enough to get caught in the chair. I wasn't even moving. I don't see nothing to get it caught on. I don't really want to touch all over that, but...
I almost needed an ambulance right then.
Yeah, me too. I could feel it pull my head back.
Okay, are you...
I'm like...
Okay, you said something about confess, and... If you're worried about crossing over... and not going to a good place. You know, I'm one of the people that believes that a place like hell is reserved for really, really bad people. You would have had to have done something really bad.
That was me. Sorry.
So you may not have led the ideal life, but it doesn't necessarily mean you're going to go to hell.
That wasn't you that time over there.
Oh, over there, that wasn't me. This was.
Oh, okay.
But I heard it over there, too.
It said hate.
Hate.
Hate what?
Oh, it's probably
me.
Well, this part, look.
What? Look. What is it?
Turn around.
What? Was that off my hair?
Yeah, it was hanging.
Good grief.
Turn around, let me see.
I know, I felt it. It pulled my head back.
Like it was hanging from here, but down. Yeah.
I told you I wasn't joking.
There you go. Take your hair.
That's a lot of damn hair.
That came out of Amy's head.
Please don't pull my hair no more.
I'm like getting to the point where I just want to leave now.
Mm-hmm. I tell my battery's about to die anyway.
It says Adam.
Adam. So you seem to be worried about...
If you put it together, it said, yield, send, for me, ambulance, hate, Adam.
Does somebody named Adam do something? Well, it's getting cold over here now.
Yeah.
We're fixing to have to go because... We came here to make video, and all of our video is about to run out of battery. Is it? Oh, wow. Golly, it's getting cold.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you're looking for? A confession from somebody named Adam?
Did you not hear that?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's a little kind of crunching sound.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Almost like it's cute, it's a carpet.
Yeah. And I just feel like heaviness now. Yeah. Like just making me want to. Well, I hope you talk to us on the recorder and on our cameras.
Something we should tell you, even if we didn't hear you, we may have picked it up on the audio of our camera or the voice recorder over there.
And if we hear something, you know, really good or something, we may come back. I'm not saying we will. But if you give us reason to come back.
What?
I thought I saw somebody. Oh, it's kind of hard to tell looking in the...
In the mirror over there? That's what I'm like, it plays tricks with you because all the mirrors all the way around. It's like you have to go back and, like right now I'm seeing shadows over there, but it's you walking over here from that mirror over there.
It's a boot.
Boot?